is inside one of the holes. This guy seems to have had a lot of influences from other cultures. A blend of Thai, Japanese, and even Te Reo Māori. It's quite beautiful. The halls are like Viking halls. My sense it reminds me of the movie How to Train Your Dragon. And there you have huge clamshells and what looks like wild cat skins and python skins and Viking-like drones made from the head and horns of buffalo, Thai buffalo. A huge dining table, reminiscent of the Vikings, I guess. I do not know, because I've never seen a table this big anywhere. Wall after wall. Maybe I get another one.